The Hera's last reported position was 300 light years away. How could it end up here?
She said she had a new chief engineer who had been experimenting with a warp drive. It uses trionic initiators in the warp coil. They have a reputation for strange side effects.
There have been reports of warp bubbles and other subspace deformations.
What if that's what happened? The subspace funnel.
Connecting two points through subspace?
Well, the Hera could have accidentally created a distortion that emptied out right here at Morigine 7.
Why here?
Well, the Hera passed by this planet just 10 days ago. Now, there's an awful lot of subspace disturbance in the atmosphere. The ship could have accidentally picked up some residual traces that directed the funnel right back here.
Mr. Data, is any of this possible?
Yes, sir.
The subspace distortion from the cascade should reverse the warp funnel. Your ship will end up right back where it started. As I understand it, when the Raman got close to the planet, it accidentally picked up some life forms, subspace beings of some kind. Intelligent. One of them can communicate with me. It must have read my thoughts, took the form of my mother.
Yeah, I started to see a ghost.
It's me!
Silly.
You are hosting a multidimensional fungal parasite.
An alien intruder began ravaging our ecosystem.
I'm appearing like this to make you comfortable.
I'm in the mycelial network.
It used to be a paradise.
For me.
We opened a crack, a window into another dimension.
If we don't seal that hole, this other dimension he's opened will rip into the fabric of the galaxy. Reality as we perceive it will not be the same.
It's there. Not at all like I thought it would be. Different.
Describe it.
The only words that fit are too pale because the images are so vibrant.
It's not like anything anyone has ever experienced before.
There is this kind of life. Not like us, not like this.
Something from that deep in subspace shouldn't be able to exist in our universe. But there it is. The signals from the modifications I made to the sensor array, some of them dip pretty deep into subspace. Maybe they caught somebody's attention.